Open the encrypted Excel file. Since the file is encrypted with a password, the password prompt pops up. Type the password to open the document. Click OK. To remove the password permanently, click on File,